I used to play with my hotspot in Fortnite. It works.
Well, on it's Fortnite, so it don't matter whether we're talking about PUBG. This is PUBG
I
we're
play
talking
hotspot
about.
on my Xbox a lot.
I played hotspot a couple times. Whenever the power went out or the Wi-Fi got cut off, I'll hop on a hotspot.
Yeah, it works. It's like a little tiny bit laggy, but not that serious.
Ain't that bad.
I have $60.
Oh, that video.
Oh, yeah. My dad has a GPR.
I have an Xbox, a PlayStation 4, Xbox One, Xbox 360, and a PS3. That cracked me up.
He didn't rhyme nothing.
No. Shut the freaking door, Steve. Gosh.
I invite me to your lobby.
To my lobby?
Yeah. Why do I hear SpongeBob?
No clue. Let me invite you to my lobby. Hold on. View options. Invite. Now let me go here. Invite you to a party. Oh man, I have the freaking urge to eat my melatonin right now.
Oh, we're in a plane?
No, we're not in no plane. Oh, we are. Join the party.
Oh, I thought I did.
Nope. Steve Marsh from the party. Where's my AirPods?
What's this video? Dude, I was fucking up niggas last night playing solos. I had an A32 in the car. What's it called? I only played two games last night, but the first game I played, I had 8 kills. I came 9th place, and then the second game I had like 4 kills. The first game I played, though, I was going nuts on everybody.
You went nuts on everybody.
Yeah, I was doing a thing Tickleton did. I got 2 kills where you're driving in the car and you get in the passenger seat real fast.
Hold on, I'll be right back.
Who is that, hey?
Jungle.
Hang up. Huh? You're not allowed to have friends. You're not allowed to have friends and conversate with people.
Excuse me? Sisters by chance, friends by choice. Well, he just likes
what I'm doing. Out of my mind.
I don't hate her. I'm just picking on her.
I'm just
picking on her. Who do we hate?
I actually don't like when you talk to Ava a lot. She talks to you about all her men.
Uh-huh. I said I needed the Draco undefeated. Hit your block and then I bleed it. Call where we're landing.
Call Wu4L.
Call him?
No.
He's sleeping right now.
Oh, I gotta go to school in the morning.
Yeah, he's gonna get on Friday though. I asked him when he's gonna get on with us.
School is. You gotta fucking plan 5 days away to play the game.
Well, if he wasn't held back or if he wasn't failing out his classes, he would have hopped on whenever, but. He got held back, so.
Ooh, I'm gonna use that against that nigga. You held that back, nigga.
that's not the first time he's ever got held back. He's been held back.
You double held back, ass nigga.
He got held back in second grade. Really? And now, yeah.
Oh, that nigga dumb as fuck.
Yeah.
A stupid ass nigga.
Stupid ass nigga, bro.
Stupid ass nigga, bro.
Even got held back in fucking ninth grade.
Oh, isn't what is Braden in high school?
Yeah.
High school?
High school, bro.
Damn, nigga.
He's supposed to be in being in 11th grade, but he's retarded.
But he's retarded. Damn, I said I got held back.
Yeah.
Is he not paying attention in school or something? I don't understand.
I guess not. He never left school though.
There's a two times backpack here.
He's a three times here.
Oh really?
Yeah, that's not you though.
What, a three times backpack?
No, a three times scope.
Shit. I think Frankie said he's in our lobby or something. Oh yeah, I seen that.
Oh man.
No, he's not.
Oh, okay.
You got this mini 14.
Parkour.
Wow.
My best.
There's people shooting at those buildings across the street. Oh, let's go.
What? Where you want to go?
Right over here.
Okay. Bye.
Do you guys still have that projector?
No, that wasn't ours. That was Joey's. I wish we did.
Oh shit, Scorpion. Oh, I just got a fucking extended mag for this Mini 14. I think it was dead.
But that was a Mini 14. Oh, the MDMR.
Yeah.
Oh, level 3 backpack.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Oh, fuck.
You gonna pop that?
From the west.
Oh,
yeah.
I see him.
Mark?
Yellow ping. Hit him. He's behind that rock. He's peeking right now. Nice. Alright, I see his teammate. He's back. I'm with you. I was about to throw one too. Nice.
Yes, nigga. Where's this bud buddy?
I have no clue. I'ma loot him.
Go ahead.
He nothing good.
Shit.
Was that yours? Is that your
C4?
I see him.
From the smoke.
I hit no shots. That's probably his teammate.
Where'd he go?
Oh, I see him. I see him. He's peeking behind there.
He's just standing still. It's a bot.
Hold on, I have to take off this fucking crosshair.
He was a bot. He was just standing still.
Hold on, watch me see. I have to take off this crosshair.
Yeah, I'm chilling right behind you.
Alright, my game looks naked without the crosshair. Alright, I'm good. Because I can put a crosshair on my monitor.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Man, I need a sniper.
Which one? You want to go in this town?
Oh, right here, Steve.
Wait, you see dudes?
Yeah, yeah. He walked in the house. Missed all my shots.
Oh, yeah.
Knocked him.
Good shit.
Push that, push that.
I see the teammate all the way back there.
Alright, I'm gonna push him real quick.
Oh,
damn. I have a smoke, hold on. How do I throw smoke? Oh, yeah, this.
You should pop at him. Alright, come revive me. Just revive me.
I see him. Dang, he's shooting through the smoke.
Alright, come back to me.
I have heals.
I got heals too.
Let me get a better helmet. I don't have no helmet.
What's up?
Hey, this is
Infinity. Oh, you're in the lobby? Oh. Me and Gio's in the game. Me and Gio's in the game right now.
You can do a flash. I'm flashed.
Hold on a second.
Knocked.
Oh, he got me. He finished me.
Wow, dude.
Fuck. Gio's still alive, but the dude finished me.
Oh, shit. Who just sniped me?
What happened? You're on hotspot, Frankie, or you fixed your thing? You're at a hotspot or you fixed it?
I'm on my little hotspot.
Okay. How many gigs you got a hotspot?
Man, you know how many gigs you
got a
hotspot?
89
PG. Okay.
89 PG. Okay, so just 85 gigabytes of hotspot? That's a lot. I'm gonna pick up the Mini 14 actually.
Maybe you should just back out.
Nah, I got this.
Frankie's in our lobby.
Yeah, it's a quick game. We're on a small map.
He's wasting his hotspot.
Fuck this hotspot.
Gio wants to play it out.
I got this.
There's only 14 people left. It's the little desert map, the small one. You should have got the extended mag for the Mini 14 I had.
Oh, I didn't know you had extended mag, I didn't see that.
Oh, you see him running down the mountain?
Yep.
I'm getting off, bro.
Really? Oh, you got good. If you get on top of this mountain, G, you got good, Oh, let me FaceTime you, Frankie, so you can see, Gio's game. See him over there to the left?
Yeah, Frankie, yeah.
All the way left. Oh, those two guys too.
Damn.
Ooh, oh. You got shot from behind.
For from, no, I got hit from the right, I think. Oh, it don't matter.
Alright, we're coming to the lobby, Frank. Hello.
What up, what up?
I have $60 and I play a PS3 and a PS4 and Xbox One and Xbox 360. My dad has a GTR.
My dad has diabetes. Come in. Uh-huh, my window's open. Pants to everybody.
Mikey, I know you're sick on my guy's outfit.
Yeah, I know, I just...
Wow, I'm on 80 ping. Now I'm 130.
Yeah. 130.
Yeah, my feet.
You should be able to play all night with your hotspot. You know, until you're ready to get off.
See what's popping. Anyway, just hopped in.
Guys, are Nick invites us to get on, just yeah. Nobody answered it.
Wow.
It's your bad. No, just whenever he gets in the car, just pop all the everybody just shoot the tires.
Yeah, but then he doesn't talk for the whole match after you do that.
I don't give a fuck.
Sir, first time I did that, the man didn't talk to me. I was like, she's serious over PUBG, sir. You don't even want to smoke, you don't even do nothing over PUBG.
Oh, you told him that?
Yeah.
What he said, died out.
Nothing. And then after 2 hours later, he thought about his life decisions, and then, yeah. You remember? He was the one in the game with us.
Yeah, he even got off.
Yeah, we discussed it. I was like, you wanna smoke? He's like, nah.
Wow.
Why so far? Kazakui, where you guys going?
What do you mean, best spot? Oh, you wanna go there? Okay.
We wanna make it that far.
Gonna make that far, sir.
Yeah, he would've.
It's not Fortnite. Can't spam me.
Yeah, you could.
That's cool, because when I put that one, you could let go of your parachute and start falling again if you want.
When I first showed you that trick, you thought I was trolling.
Yeah, they added that after a while, though, because you couldn't always do that.
No, that's been in the game since season one, bro.
Yeah, bro.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I remember when they put redeploy in. That shit was cool.
Yeah, bro, that was like the fucking best.
Oh, dude, a guy landed with me at my crib, bro.
Yeah, I know. I'm out of here too.
It's not even that. Siphon. When they put in Siphon, that's.
Oh my god, yeah, bro. When they put in Siphon in the game, dog. That was the best.
It gets me sad.
Oh, is that you that landed with me, G?
No, a kid didn't land here.
He probably ran off. Okay, we're on the house.
Oh my god, I was about to flame you.
Nah, nigga.
Nah, nigga.
Cool, up pretty fast.
I got that scrap on me, nigga. Chill, I never play PUBG. Weird.
Dude, I'm finding so many M16s. Can't find a regular AR.
Where's this motherfucker at?
My aim might be bad because I haven't played a couple of days.
Plus yeah, let's go next door, guys.
I need ammo, hold on.
I'm gonna go right here. Jack, I know he's in there.
If you guys want to miss all your shots and lose the game, die.
Come on, Frank. Don't go with that, Frank. Oh, right here.
Oh, he's in that window. Dude, I wasn't looking.
In the video. In the video. In the window.
I was trying to switch my gun, bro. Fuck.
Where are you?
Right here. I feel
something
good.
Be careful, Frankie.
Fuck you. Eat it.
Let me heal up. Let me heal up. I'll be there in a second.
Talk.
Damn, bro. My fucking vest is gone. Don't be vest.
Don't look at my ass, nobody.
Where's his teammates?
They left him like faggots they are. I don't know why he tried that. That was so retarded. Why are you quick peeking with a Uzi?
Here's a level 3 vest that's 50% from what he wants it.
If you guys see a red dot, let me know.
There's so much on that kid's body that I just
yeah,
killed.
Yeah. I was literally just about to say that.
Took the words right out of your mouth.
Yeah.
Where is he at?
On the balcony.
On the balcony. Oh, tips over here. Nah, there's red dots in that. On looping. I knew that there's M24 in this building. I knew it.
I found a Desert Eagle.
Yeah.
There's a mutant.
If you guys see 7-6, let me know because I'm sharing ammo. I know you got sick of my outfit, Steve.
What happened?
You got sick of my outfit. Oh, shit. Ass.
Damn.
For real? I'm thick as fuck, nigga. Where am I? Oh. I'm King David, nigga. My ass thick, Dolly.
This way. Oh, how far is circle? Oh, right on circle. Okay.
How this shit ain't breaking your wrist, cut?
Oh, shit.
You seen people or?
No, they're popping up from that brown house.
The fuck?
Hold on. Pull up to this brick wall.
Type shit.
Oh, I see him. He's on the balcony. I'm gonna cook a grenade. Hold on.
What about?
Watch how I get this nigga.
Oh, I see
him. Right on me.
And you knocked me.
Damn.
As soon as I was about to throw it.
I see.
Keep going, dude. Don't let go.
Stevie just killed us.
He hopped out.
Oh my god, the fucking thing knocked me instantly.
How the fuck do I switch my secondary? I'm so confused.
Right.
I was battling, it was 1 HP. Oh, It's fucking stomach hurts.
But I was throwing a grenade and I got sprayed from somebody, and then the grenade dropped when I got knocked. Sprayed from the top window. Yeah, it confused the fuck out of me. The guy that was on the front porch, I was about to, that grenade was about to fuck his ass up.
How can someone call it, boys?
Yeah, right here.
Sorry.
Yeah, let's go to the hospital. Do we do hospital shooting or school shooting?
School shooting, duh. I'm targeting the fucking third graders.
Yeah, let's kill all the kindergartners. I hate all the orphans. Ooh, you got fucking punched in the face, bro. Ooh, ooh, Mike Tyson. Mike Tyson's booty. Oh, shit. You know what, Frankie? I don't want to go on top of this plane.
When I was in the third grade, I thought that I was gay.
Receiving God pictures from your homie.
When I was in third grade, I thought that I was gay.
What the fuck?
I still think I'm gay, nigga.
Sky sheet.
Type beat, type beat. You just gave it to me. So how y'all been without me?
Great.
It's been horrible because you haven't played a game.
Yeah, no. I was on with you last night.
No, you wasn't.
You're right, I wasn't.
And the night before that, you played for 1 hour. And the night before that...
We played for 2 hours.
No, Gio likes to be forced to get in on it.
And I had to talk him into it and please him and please...
Yeah, exactly.
I was going to get on either way, Stevie. You took it too far. I'll give you $10. I'll give you $10. You took it way too far.
No, I was playing with you when I said that.
Dude, everybody's going here.
Nobody's at school. Nobody wants to do school.
No. There's people here. There's people here. They're right on top of your forehead, nigga. Where am I? Where am I going? Bro, I'm King David.
On Long John Silver's.
Oh, that is that nigga's one.
He's one
years old. I want to rape him.
Bro, what?
Bro, you gotta chill with that weird shit, Slump.
Alright.
I'm first floor in the school.
Me too. I hear somebody. I still don't got a gun, guys.
I have a mutant.
I got a game, Pete. I hear somebody right next to me. Where your boy's at? He's right on top of my forehead.
I'm right by Gio.
I'm coming to you, Nama. I'm here.
Alright, he's on top of me to the right side over here. He's in this building. There's somebody behind me, I guess.
Knocked one. I'm only 1 HP.
He's up top. Oh, behind me. Behind me. He rocked me. Oh, okay.
I have 11 bullets.
He's right in front of me, guys.
Oh my god, right here. Bro, the mutant fucking slaps. I feel like TGLTN. He's right on top of me. No, hold on.
It's Tiggleton.
TGLTN.
It's Tiggleton.
TGLTN.
It's Tiggleton.
TGLTN.
I was gonna go fucking fight that nigga with my fist just now. Watch my back, Gio. I have no ammo. I'm zero right now.
You're a good son. I mean, dog.
Keep my name out your fucking mouth, dog.
Vampire Slump.
Dude, I had to rebrand, bro. I had to rebrand. I couldn't get the fucking real name off Instagram. I even tried to give him money.
Oh, he's up here. He's up here.
Nice.
Killed his ass.
Dude. This mutant dog is killing everybody, bro.
Oh, and every time I search up my name on shit, there's like 50 other fucking people, so I'm like, whatever, I'm just gonna fucking rebrand.
I don't know, bro. Vampire Slump's like...
I was like, bro, I don't know what the fuck can put, and I don't know what my shit...
Bro, you could just went back to fucking Replazos.
To that shit. Yeah, okay, let me do that for you.
Replazos was the best name ever.
Yeah, man.
Replazos.
Then I don't want to get off screen.
It's Replazos. I know you miss it.
I really don't.
Hey, let's not split up.
There's another kid on me.
Yeah, on the third floor. Where's he at?
Where do I hear this kid? I think he's second floor.
Oh yeah, I seen him. He's in there.
Why is he on me? He's on me, right here. 1 HP.
Did he go down?
Yep.
I'm watching windows.
Where is he?
I think he went all the way down. He has a white shirt on. Do a grenade.
I hear someone on the second floor.
Someone just got hit.
Oh.
Where is this nigga?
I need a new vest. Oh, he's on me. Right here.
Oh, I thought I had my fucking ace out.
I can't get in.
Get the res. Is there a bullshit on this map?
There's a revive. There's a revive right on the roof.
Alright.
I ain't off of bullshit, bro.
Let me go get. Thank you.
Bro, I thought I might fucking ace
oh,
out.
I need a med kit, bro.
Yeah, me too.
I'll take Frankie's.
My bad, Slump, but I thought I might ace out.
To
my
get in. Somebody was blocking the door.
It was me.
It was me.
I tried walking out because I didn't want him to finish.
Where's the thing?
Lay down after you res him or something. Fuck, I need a vest.
2.5 minutes, Frankie. We could stay here too, so you can land on your body and get all your shit.
Wait for the vest.
I'm only 5'6", bro.
I think Frank has some on his body.
You're the person that's alive. Go grab the ammo.
Oh, mech it. Nice.
Sup? Come on, can you make it, Takis?
I ate some bugs, I ate some grass, I used my hands to wipe my tears.
You still got Netflix, Jim?
Yeah.
Can you do me a favor, bro, and watch this series? It's only 3 episodes long, but they're 1 hour long apiece. It's about Dracula.
Uh-huh.
I wouldn't be that person to tell you about a series unless it's fucking good, because I don't watch shows.
Uh-huh.
Watch this shit, bro. It's crazy, my boy.
What's it called?
It's called Dracula.
All right, bet I'll watch it.
You'll see. It's like with a nun. If anything, I'll send you the link if you need it.
Is it scary?
Bro, it's scary. It's about like Dracula and how actually he's a devil and like.
Oh,
he,
I can
transforms,
watch that.
He transforms out of a wolf into like a person and like
That's not what Dracula is.
This is a professor here for.
Well, I mean, he's a devil, so he could do anything.
I don't have a...
He has this lawyer for something about his castle. He makes a lawyer come to his house and gives this lawyer due dates for some papers he needs to make. But in reality, that's just like the due date for his death. He needed to make 3 papers, but he did the 12th, the 19th, and the 29th. So the 29th was his death, buzzy. So this lawyer is trying to escape this Dracula's castle.
What are you shooting at?
It's a map over and there. Shit. It's crazy, bro.
I got him really fucking low. What is it called? Dracula. Count, yeah, Dracula, something like that.
Yeah, Count Dracula.
Count Dracula.
The pictures would have known.
Come on, see, they're all in storm, bro. We can pick all these niggas off. They're on yellow pink.
I'm coming up.
I lit 3 of them up. And Frankie's coming back right now.
I'm already in.
Where are they at?
Yellow pink.
Oh, they're in the house?
Yeah. But they probably walked out now because that's all in storm.
Oh, I hear a car.
Oh, yeah, I hear it. Oh, I just seen him fly by.
You back, Frankie?
Yeah,
he's in there.
Yeah, it's fine. I'm gonna go get this car ready for us. Get all your shit and. Let's go.
Tell me what to do, darling.
Come on, AG.
Where you at?
Right outside the gate.
Whee!
That's cool, my hotspot worked.
What's your ping at?
45.
Really?
Is there? I never used that before.
I have a 77 ping right now. I'm not even on damn hotspot.
What?
Here, see, I'll grab it. I have a, what's it called? A jammer.
I'm already in.
How do I have a better ping than you on a fucking hotspot?
No clue.
Maybe it's just a glitch. By hospital. I have a bike if y'all need me to come to you.
Yeah.
Oh, you're at hospital?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I thought you landed over here with us. We're coming to you now.
I need a backpack. I got a C4 and shit, but it won't let me. Go to bed. I want a backpack.
I was like, fuck that.
Why am I driving so you heal up, Steve?
What?
Why am I driving so you heal up? Oh, right here. Right here, never mind. I knocked the kid back there too in Storm.
I don't have no medkits. All I got
here.
Painkillers.
Here.
Let me take these and get out.
I dropped the whole medkit, like a real medkit.
You hear about that?
Nope. Oh, he died. Nice.
Good, thank you.
Huh?
You good? Anybody on you or anything?
Nah, I'm chilling.
That kid I knocked in Storm died.
Okay, good shit.
I finally got my kill.
Is this y'all pulling up on me?
Yep.
Y'all want me to get in the truck or something?
Nah.
Nah, we're chilling. Five six. Oh,
we
got sniped that.
You got sniped that?
I'm getting in the building with
Oh tanky. Yeah, they just popped all our tires. Wow, those are some pussies.
Where are these fools?
I don't know where they're at. What?
Go in this building on blue pink and get the C4 in.
No, blue ping and get the C4. Alright, got you.
What are you popping out of that?
I don't know. And you don't seem to understand.
Right there, guy was laying down. He was crawling in the grass. He's running this way now.
I'm gonna drop you the C4 slump. Dude, I'm a backpack.
Here, nope. Give it to me.
I have to carry it.
Here. Right here, see? Behind you.
He's running up closer, guys. He's right over here now.
That's cool, it's cool. Grab that C4.
Behind us.
I'll pop. Grab that C4.
Yo, there's people in Northwest.
Watch the windows.
Bro, they're popping all my fucking right windows.
He's right in the middle of the street.
Did you grab that C4?
Huh?
Yeah, he grabbed it.
Knocked somebody.
You knocked one?
Yeah.
Where I want pings, bro.
I killed him already.
There was a whole team that ran over there in that building.
And they're all dead?
That red one? No.
Any spare 5.5 guys or no?
No.
I got 30. Maybe we need to get out of here. Yeah, let's get out of here.
Yeah, we do. Bad. I don't even got a backpack. Let's go. There's a car right here.
I let it kill up. He busts all the tires.
There's a car right here. There's a car right here. Get in the whip, guys. Get in the whip.
Good hit. Good hit.
Get in the whip. Get in the whip.
I think there's people in that group's out in the big house. Yeah, just go to circle.
I'm gonna take us this far out, bro. I don't even care.
Let me find somewhere we could loot.
Meow.
Maybe over here.
Yeah. I hear people over there. Also hear people to the left side. I'm gonna take us to these houses real quick. Nah, there's definitely kids in there.
Fuck it, just go.
Okay.
We got to fight right now.
Yeah, there's kids here.
Yeah, it's over here. It's over here. It's over here.
Oh.
Get back in. Get back in the car.
Get right here. No. Nah, bro, there's no reason to get in the car right now. People just fucking drove by.
That's my smoke.
On me. Knocked one.
Hold on.
Oh, fuck.
I'm in.
I knocked one.
Good. Why can't I fucking aim in?
Alright, one more left,
I'm
guys.
I'm on fire.
Knocked two. You knocked one. I know, that was mine.
No.
Yo, kill him all, kill him all.
We res him as I kill them!
Wow.
You ain't telling me he was in there.
Fucking... I didn't know he was in there. I knocked two.
Man, I'm ready to fucking get off, bro.
I was supposed to use the fucking C4 in that house and jam out of there.
Good CG.
Thank you.
You see how those loose faces down, bro?
Yeah.
That was a different team class.
Yeah.
The people in the car,
second, hold on.
They went to the red side. The people in the house stood there.
Oh, they was in that house chilling the whole time.
Yeah, and I seen that kid. I seen his shadow. So I shot him a little bit. And then I end up throwing that fireball. I lit his teammate up. I knocked him and then his teammate. Could you believe that spider was still alive in the toilet bowl?
Four deep, three bitches one yappa on me.
Is equal to two arms and some feet. Hop up out the curb, rig it up with you. Smoke him down like a damn swisher.
Fuck a thot,
cause I need my bands bigger.
Thought she was the keeper, but my mans hit her. Yeah, my mans hit her, so I gotta, I love my chopper, and I think she love me.
It's a rap like Saran. Glock in my hand. Nigga run up on me. It's a rap like Saran. Chopper in the trunk. Glock in my hand. It's the only murder I'll say free.
Melly too. Free Melly. Oh, see, fucking left?
He couldn't hear us.
Oh. You want to kill these kids real quick and then back up? No. Shut up, Steve. Oh.
Yeah, I can hear you guys.
Really?
Yeah. What happened, Frank? You got off?
No, he's back.
My nigga. Can you hear me, Frankie?
Slump.
Slump.
You guys wanna play casual mode?
What?
Wanna play casual mode?
What's that?
I don't know.
Nah, I'm good.
No.
No?
What should I get for my next tattoo?
That fucking. Your next tattoo?
Hand tats or arm tats?
Arm tats.
Honestly, bro, you should get a face hat.
I was thinking, like, you know, like on top of my, not like on top of my hand type shit. I was gonna put fear God, but you fear, I mean fear on my left hand and then God on my right hand.
Don't do that.
Just get a face tat on your forehead that says Thug Life.
Get like a picture or something, like.
Get mad, and that's what I want to do for the sixes.
You should get like a whole, like a picture.
Your mom.
You know, just like something instead of just words.
Or why don't you get like a Bible scripture or something?
Those are words.
I don't want words on my body.
Or why don't you get like, okay, well, never mind. If you don't want words, never mind.
I want to get a gun like on my waist. Like,
just get a bunch of random shit on your arm, bro.
What?
Just get a bunch of random little small shit on your arm.
Kermit the Frog.
No, for real. Like, I got this AK on my arm, and then it says Machuano a little more down my arm. I was thinking about putting an AR on the other side.
He has a weird-looking Playboy bunny.
Yeah, I was thinking about even putting, like, an OVO owl. A little black.
Oh, owl. That'd be sick.
The other tattoo I want. Okay, so the first tattoo... I mean, not the first tattoo. I want a spider web behind my ear. I want bats, like...
Don't
right
do
across
that.
My shoulder bone.
Don't put none on your face. It's gonna be hard for you to get jobs and buy cars and shit.
No, I'm not putting anything on my face. I just wanted bats on
my
chest.
On your ear.
Like a bat wing on my chest. Well, dude, not on my ear, like in the back of my ear, you know what I'm saying? Like a spider web in the back of my ear.
Why don't you just do anything then and get a fucking head tap?
Because I'm not a fucking D-Lo.
That guy's a fucking nut, sir.
Got a tattoo on his fucking head.
You can't even see it if you don't have a haircut.
I'm gonna get a haircut every week, guys.
Why we all start busting out fighting?
Wait, God. Oh, never mind. Now you should get, where?
I don't know, man.
There?
On these islands.
When it comes to tattoos, I...
Don't go there.
Stress out.
I mean, you're supposed to think about them, but don't think about them too much.
Why don't you get like Saturday. like an angel or something on you?
You should get an eggplant emoji. Angel, but
these niggas
turn
me evil.
Wow.
Or why don't you get like a portrait of like what's his name?
Cooking chicken beak.
No, what's the dude that made Yale? What's his name?
Ken Carson?
Yeah, you should get a portrait of Ken Carson.
What don't know you should get a portion of?
Candy.
My dick.
No, I was thinking about getting a portrait of Tony. probably my back or something. Tattoo ribs on my body.
I was about to say the portrait of Tony is cooking ribs in it. ribs.
Yo, that's actually
or a picture of him next to a smoker.
Yeah, hold on the slab of ribs.
Yeah.
If shit goes down, I mean, like God forbid, but like if I ever did get a tattoo of him, that's what I would put him cooking.
Yeah, it's cool.
Look, Tony, I got you.
And then I'll put at the bottom, hear me?
Hear me?
Hear me?
Hear me?
Oh, I got a security key, dog.
We don't need that.
What?
All the security
we don't need it.
I mean, all the
what do you mean we don't need it?
We don't need it.
To be honest. We're not downtown, so...
Well, it probably has crazy shit.
Yeah, but we're not downtown, so...
Well, let's go. Downtown.
Open on the way to you.
But it's not even a circle, so...
You and your soul belongs to me.
Alright, fuck this access card. I'm gonna drop it. But what if there's other ones that are not downtown?
They're all downtown.
Fuck this key card.
Fuck this pussy boy. Fuck it.
Boom, 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 boom. Fuck it real good.
Fuck it right, boy.
What is this? A little M4?
Oh, I need that.
See, back in 1985, boy.
Back in my days.
Just get on me, just get on me.
I'm pulling up right now.
Really, where?
In my building.
I'm downstairs.
Garage? Window?
Nah, I'm in the garage.
Nah, bro.
See my fucking light. Steve ran right in front of my gunshots.
I'm gonna punch this nigga out.
Let me run across somebody that's shooting a gun.
Oh, it was a girl. Don't ever try me. Go back in the fucking kitchen and make me a sandwich.
Hey, hold on. Hey, get out of here, nigga.
Dad, this is the guy I killed him.
Well, I was already looting him.
Looting my kill?
Grenade.
Oh, shit. I
mean. If this was Fortnite, I wouldn't care. But this is PUBG. Here, Steve. He's one shot, Stevie.
Okay.
He's outside right there.
Fuck me, man.
Yeah, you ran right towards him.
Yeah.
What do you want?
Why was you casually hanging out in the front room when someone just threw a flashbang in there?
No, I wasn't flashed.
Well, yeah, someone threw a flashbang.
And I literally did 89 damage to him, and he ran right towards him, and he knew he's 3-peeking.
Let me just run towards somebody.
Let's play first person.
First person he wants to play.
You guys down or what? He down, Frankie? Let's ask Frankie if he's down. He probably wants to go get a beer.
So? How to let go of us?
Are you level 80, Edgy?
No, two more levels than I am.
Did Frankie get back?
No.
You down to play first person, Frankie, or do you want to play third person?
Doesn't matter. It's probably going to be my last game because I don't got any more chug guys.
Oh, really? Alright, let's play third person then. Are you getting off after this, G?
No, I'll play...
What do you say?
I'll play two or three more games. I get off. Cause what time is it? It's 1:20. So I'll get off around like 2:00, 2:20.
Yeah, it's like 2-3 games.
Yeah.
Whatever happened to Nick?
Watch this. You looking?
Yeah.
Hold on, just watch.
Yo, tell that nigga to drop me. She dropped me off a joint.
Oh, that's cool.
Hello.
What up, nigga?
Well, send me 200.
You send me 200.
Yo, tell me.
I want a curtain.
Hey, Frankie wants to know if you could drop him off a joint. I have no chat and Tony's sleeping.
Get out of here. You should have told me.
How far are you from Frankie?
About 15 minutes.
Really?
Yeah. And it's raining.
He said be his drug dealer.
Man, I bought these killer fire tabs.
Alright. Yeah, that's good for you.
And I wanted to
actually
play
TV.
That's
the rain,
and I
would have
dropped
them
off some.
That's good. Did you get a TV?
Yeah.
Oh, it's raining. I'm gonna lose control.
Yeah, probably. I was just smoking a cigarette. I just
got
my TV off.
Frankie's saying, why can't you drive in the rain?
Nick, I'm tired. Just went to Walmart. Just went here. Went to the gas station.
I'm gonna lose control.
I bought a microwave. Took that off.
Oh, you bought a microwave?
Yeah, but the house is not normal. I have to park here and then walk. It takes you at least 3-4 minutes to get to my apartment.
Won't come through from up
there. Go all the way around and take this path all the way around.
Why? Because there was no parking or.
Right, it's not that big of a pack. Pat, he's over Germany.
Kelly's
right.
Frankie said you're being over dramatic.
Nah, cuz.
What kind of TV you bought?
why Tony didn't go buy much out of them.
No, man, he went to sleep. At
no,
8.
Frankie said
this
he went
when
to
we
sleep
got back?
At 8, 9 o'clock.
So the last time I smoked was with him?
He said the last time I smoked was with you.
Damn.
Yeah. What kind of TV did you get?
Tonight, Tony, sorry.
What kind of TV did you get?
Some kind of 43-inch off-brand TV. Like 200.
What, you got the Roku?
No, not Roku, what it looks like a Roku TV.
You still get the free cable and shit.
I think it's called On or something.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was like 198, so I walked in, I looked to the right, and you have to go to the electronic. That's a 190, I'll take it.
Yeah, how big?
43 or 44. I can't remember.
Oh, it's a big ass TV.
Yeah, because usually I figure 130 is 32 inch. And I got 90 days to return it.
Yeah.
I give my money back, and if I want, I get a bigger TV.
Yeah, put like an extra 100, 200 towards it.
Yeah. Oh, but I can lock that up now. Get on. I don't know where the mics are. I've got to check it out.
Well, you need a mic to play.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna look for all that shit right now.
Alright.
I'll call you in a minute.
Alright, don't take long because all these guys are getting off right now.
What?
Frankie's leaving me. Gio said he's only gonna play another game or two.
No, I'll play 2-3 games.
Give me like 5 minutes.
Alright. I'm calling somebody. Oh, I called Frankie. Gio, why are you following me?
They didn't feel like fucking my sticks.
What you doing?
Who, me?
Alright, boys. I want you guys to all have at least 1,000 damage by the end of this game.
You want me to have 10 kills?
Yes.
Bro wants to think I'm TGLTN.
Why am I lagging? What the hell?
Imagine wagons could not be me. Get away, get away, get away. On purpose. I'm trying with you. My left and sipping and getting high with you.
Hey, let it go, buzz.
Show you what I can do.
I'll take the ace. You guys like playing first person or not really?
Eh. I like third person more.
Yeah. I like because you can't third person peek.
Yeah.
Dude, I want a Mini 14 IRL.
Really?
IRL, bro.
The IRL.
Yeah, I saw a video of people shooting PUBG guns in real life. The Mini 14 was probably like one of the coolest ones. Like different.
Damn, leaning's weird in the first person.
What happened?
You have to use bumpers to lean when you're aiming in. Wait, hold on.
Did you guys want to see how this goes?
I use my sticks to lean in.
Yeah, I was on Type C for some reason. What
really?
The fuck is happening? Why is it like this? What the fuck? Oh, come on. Oh, that's why. Yeah, I was on Type-C for some reason.
Oh, car 90 over here, Frankie.
No, I'm chilling.
I guess I'll take it.
Why'd you get sad all of a sudden, Slump?
What are you talking about?
You got sad all of a sudden.
No, I'm chilling, bro.
Oh.
Tired out.
I found a Glocky.
Oh, shit. No, I heard a switch. If anyone wants to
get some 9mm,
8 times, I dropped some. Oh, there's some in the house, that house right there, one set.
J.O. didn't get it.
Dumbass.
What?
But every time we get the Glock, we have to spray it and waste all our ammo. Dude, how about this shit is ported on the Glock?
What, the slide?
Yeah.
Yeah, look at that.
Oh, damn.
And look, it's the not actual back end.
Oh yeah, the slide's locked back. You can. There's still
there's
a bullet
a
in there.
Button on the left.
No, don't say it. Don't say.
No, there's a bullet in there though.
Nah.
No.
When the gun is empty, it goes to the back like that. Like the slide locks up to the back.
It should be empty. There shouldn't be a bullet in.
But there's a bullet in there.
That has zero. It's probably just like something weird in the game.
They should have put a switch on the back of the fucking gun, but they put a little corny little. Done a thing to the left side, like it looks like a safety button.
This is how Glock makes this from the factory. It's an 18C.
Nah, bro, they should have just put a fucking actual switch on that back.
No, but that's an 18C.
They should have just put an actual switch on the back.
But it's an 18C.
They should have just put an actual switch on the back.
It's a minor C.
You guys supposed to do that forever?
Grab that 9mm, yellow ping. Take my circle.
What'd you get? I gotta park my truck 4 minutes out. Oh wait, no, actually he's right because he did get other parking today. I was about to clown his ass, but he's right.
He said you gotta walk down a big ass path and shit.
Yeah, he's right, he's right. I forgot to get a new parking. Cause earlier today, just parked right in front of the apartment.
Wait up for me, y'all.
I don't know what to do with my hands. So I beat Outlast a couple days ago.
Oh, you beat it?
What is that, that zombie game?
Nah, it's a Sane Asylum game. Gotta escape into Sane Asylum.
Yeah, that game's hard, bro.
Ghost in it. Shit.
I don't know how I end up beating it, guys.
Oh, I see you, dude.
I hear a motorcycle.
Oh, okay.
You're in a tree?
Hit him.
Yeah, I see him. Hold on. That was smart.
4K scientifically proven a whole bitch. Oh, that's nice. I see kid straight ahead.
Did you guys kill the first guy?
No.
Oh, he's probably hiding in the smoke right behind us.
No, he dipped. He left.
How did I not hit him?
What are you on the car?
Yeah. Hit him.
I seen that, nice shot.
Faggy.
Bro, he's dipping.
You dick. All of them are fucking dipping. Do we need a car? If anything, there's one to the left.
Let's get in it.
I like what we're playing right now.
And, I'll drive because I have a jammer pack so you guys can hear one shit.
It's a two-seater.
Oh, okay, never mind.
Geo. Me and Stevie's gonna get in this car, you run.
Okay.
Just drive on the road, we'll find it at the four-door. Oh, here's another car. So you could drive that one.
Pick them up.
Oh, they got it stuck.
It's stuck?
Yeah, they parked it like that and got it stuck.
Let me see. Watch out.
I got it.
Switch.
I was trying to, I wouldn't do it. I'm just gonna drive online.
Stop here.
Oh, there's a scorpion here. Somebody wants it.
Nah.
If y'all find medkits, let a nigga know.
I got three. You want two?
Just give me one. I need to take that bitch.
I got one fucking. There's a four times there in the front room. Oh, I hear people close. There's a compensator for a DMR downstairs.
Every day I wake up. There's that first AK slump. Oh, this is a present for your Glock.
I hear a car coming from 150 or 170, or maybe not anymore. What you said?
There's a suppressor for your Glock.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's the blue box.
Oh shit.
Oh shit. Damn, that bitch quiet.
Damn, that's just quiet. I'm gonna get up on the roof. Oh, we can't go up again?
I guess not.
Let's go to this building on our left. It's a little higher. I hear people from this left too.
Circle.
Thank you.
Go to circle.
There's probably gonna be people to our left, Stevie, on that mountain. Oh, I got in the car, never mind.
Boys, go to blue ping.
Oh, I see him.
Don't go too far.
Keep hit me up, I'm 1 HP.
Nice.
Oh, I just got knocked.
Wow.
And I landed on a fucking team, bro. He's right here.
I see him. You see him on the show, CV?
That's not him, guys. Get up.
Get up on high ground.
GG.
Man, I'm only one fucking shot, dude. Get up on the hill, Steve. Get up on the hill. I'm gonna throw a flash on you. Go to sleep, Ella.
Fuck, I got knocked.
Fuck, man. Oh, he's straight ahead. Come on, see me.
I'm in the smoke.
You ever make it or not?
Yeah.
He's straight ahead on this right there. He's laying down. Then there's people to our left too.
I'm getting off, guys. I'm pretty aggravated right now.
Alright.
Oh, I see him. Oh, never mind. That was a bush.
Snipe these niggas. You got a sniper, right?
You have a mini 14. Where are they at, Steve?
Oh, wow. I hit him all the way on that White House.
So how far are you shooting?
Oh, there's people close by.
Yeah, they're over
there, the mountain. Don't run that fast. Slow down a little bit.
Let me take off my boots.
Oh, I think I see him. No.
Stop running.
What?
Yeah, they're right there, CB. Knocked one. Oh my god, no!
I had to get up and go fix Ella bottle because she was screaming. Bloody murder. Hello.
Oh, I was on me, my bad. You still want to play first person?
Oh, whatever, I don't care.
Man, I knocked that dude in everything, dog.
That sucks. I had to leave the fight.
Man, that fucking sucked, dude.
We probably would have killed him.
I lit up his teammate, too. Man.
Sorry. Bottom squad still.
Oh, yeah.
That fucking sucks. We would have won that game, bro.
I don't know.
I'm gonna save my BP till I got like 100,000 BP. Come invite me to a party.
I got you.
My nigga. Just put on a third person because first person takes too long to load.
I got you.
Not that many people play it, I guess.
No, we should get Perry on. He's on right now.
He won't play. I've been texting him every day to play.
Really? Baldur's Gate. Corny.
Why can't you hear people's music until you watch them?
I don't know.
Oh, we're playing the dirt map. I didn't realize. If Frankie had shot, he wouldn't have got off.
I don't like playing Frank anyways.
Yeah, he was like, why'd you get all sad, Frankie?
And then he fucking... He'll push without you. He won't give out cons. Yeah. When you ask for a ping, he won't give you a ping.
Yeah, he rushed without us there.
Dude, that one game when I walked in the house and there's a dude in that closet and I had like fucking 5 kills that game, bro.
Yeah, he rushed himself to that game.
He told me, there's one more. He's in the corner. I check all the corners, and then I go into a room, and he's right there rezzing. So I kill him, and then as I killed him, he got the rez off, and then the dude killed me. Like, that made no fucking sense, bro. He didn't tell me he was in that room. All he said was he's in the corner.
Yeah.
No comms.
He was drunk too.
Don't like playing with Frank, bro.
Yeah.
Don't like playing with Nick either.
Sometimes I'm playing with Nick. I just don't like when he gets in the cars. He likes to drive him too much. Let's go here on top of this mountain.
Nick's the same way. No comms. Doesn't talk throughout the whole game.
Yeah. Sometimes I don't talk to, but that's just when we're looting.
Yeah, there's two guys coming.
And I'm like reading shit. Oh, they're gonna land here before us.
Yeah.
Should we back out or go kill them? Oh no, they landed on the mountain like weirdos.
They landed on the mountain? Oh, those had to be bots then.
Oh, I'm gonna get a fucking crossbow kill with that.
Get your kill.
I seen the metal you can get for getting crossbow kill. fuckers go?
They're like on the mountain. Not on the mountain, but I don't know.
Oh shit, they landed with guns?
Yeah, that's how you know they're bots. Oh, right here, behind me. I thought this was you running in. Fucking bot. I thought it was you running on me.
Crack up. The other guy was... I need a gun.
Here's a AK. I'm gonna drop.
AK.
I dropped one for you.
Oh, I got it in my MP. It's cool.
Alright. I dropped an AK and the ammo with it. I don't want that shotgun, but I have a different shotgun.
What's up?
Hello.
Come over here, G.
Yeah, I'm probably just gonna camp out, bro. I got tired. I'm just gonna set up myself.
Alright, dog.
You playing with Frankie or no?
No, it's just me and Gio.
Alright,
damn, that motherfucker hit me.
Alright, hit me up.
Good night,
good night.
I'm gonna just get off. I'm gonna go to sleep. I'm tired.
Mm-hmm.
There's a Uzi here if you need it.
I'm gonna run with this bolt.
You're running with a bolt?
Yeah, I got an AK and a bolt.
Like a crossbow?
Yeah.
Is the crossbow even good?
Yeah, I knocked him one hit.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Who?
This guy right here.
What guy? Oh, you just killed somebody?
I killed him right before... I knocked him right before you killed this guy over here.
Oh. One hit?
See the crossbow there? Stuck in his body. Oh, his body disappeared. There's the crossbow that killed him.
Pick up your bolts.
It won't let me pick them all up.
Says he picked them up.
I need some AK ammo now.
There's some in that house.
Alright, I'm checking here really fast. Oh, I was in this house.
Feel away, feel away. Alright, let's get a win.
Yeah.
We had a better win in a very long time.
We're on the edge too.
Mm-hmm.
I heard people shooting over here.
Yeah. We're trying to find some more shotgun ammo. Oh, I see him, Stevie. You have the crossbow. He's on pink, yellow pink.
I could blow up this wall right here.
Blow it up. Oh, right here, see, right here. To your left, to your left, to your left. Oh, let me do this now. I'm gonna go in there real quick. Oh, no, man, that's too far down. Wait for
Let's
you.
Go in there, come on. We'll wait for this guy.
Hold on, I'm just going here real quick. Oh my god, how far does it fucking go?
You never been in here?
No.
Really?
Oh, shit.
Watch behind us, that guy's gonna come down in here, watch.
We're good. I'll watch it. Alright, here's a scorpion if you want it.
I need a red dot really bad.
There's a,
I think I heard him.
Hollow, right here. Yeah.
Where's the scorpion?
Over here. Extend a mag if you don't have one. There's a mini 14 right there. Suppressor for your scorpion.
Hold on.
Vertical group.
I think I hear somebody. Go come over here.
Where you at? Storm.
Oh shit! Come on, come this way.
To the left, too. Damn, I got fucking sniped, CB. I'm knocked. Where you at? I'm knocked, bro.
Fuck.
Damn.
I was trying to find a smoke grenade. I was standing still for too long, and I was supposed to
stand. Yeah, I was saying. I didn't know there was, because I got hit from the right.
I stand still just now for like 4 seconds. You know you're getting flanked.
I thought those were bosses, that's why I was standing still.
That's why Nick was like, I'm going to sleep, bro.
Going to sleep.
I guess he was tired out. I like those little small maps, they're fun.
Yeah. I like that map a lot.
I like that map, the volcano map.
Yeah, volcano is really fun.